Don't you think Jade and I fight a lot?
Sure.
Yeah, but all boyfriends and girlfriends fight a lot, don't they?
Well, sometimes we...
Yes or no?
Let her talk.
You never listen to me talk.
Can I go now?
No, what is your point here anyway?
I would like to have a girlfriend I can talk to without it turning into a screaming match.
Yeah, well, I'd like a boyfriend who other girls don't stare at all the time.
How is it my fault girls stare at me?
No, you could look worse if you wanted to.
I'm under my bed, I'm under my bed, I'm under my bed.
I can't believe how jealous you get.
Oh, so you think I'm ugly?
What? Did I say she was ugly?
No, Kat thinks we're a perfect couple.
Kat, are Jade and I a perfect couple?
Don't answer that!
Answer it!
Say nothing!
Come on!
You come on!
Well, you made Kat faint. See? We fight so much, even our friends don't want us around.
Tori's not my friend. I only tolerate Robbie. No one likes Trina, and Kat's basically a pet.
So, why don't you guys play cards with us?
Look, I don't want to be your boyfriend if we're just going to fight all the time.
So you want to break up?
No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying...
You guys might break up because I'm not dating anyone and I've always thought that Beck and I would make the perfect...
Next time it's a hammer! Come on, Beck, take me to get some food.
I'm tired of fighting.
Okay. I'm going to walk out that door and I'm going to count to 10.
Don't forget 3. Some people forget it.
If I get to 10 and you're not out there, I'm going home. And we're over. 1!
I would never fight with you.
2! 3! 4! 5!
Let's play some cards.
Yeah. Let's play.
I'll pick up the cards.
Make sure you get all 52.
Okay. 1, 2, 4, 5.